Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
Catch a wave. Catch a wave. Those who don't just have to put it down.
You paddle out, turn around and raise, and baby, that's all there is to the coastline craze. You gotta catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world. Just a bit, 'cause it's been going on so long.
Catch your wave, catch your wave. They said it wouldn't last too long.
They'll eat their words with a fork and spoon, and watch them, they'll hit the road and I'll be surfing soon. And when they catch a wave, they'll be sitting on top of the world.
Here we go, here we go.
Yeah.
He's not gonna do it.
Come on, do it, race.
Are you a good boy, Scottie?
You think that's your dolly?
You cover it up, Scootie? That's funny, isn't it? Try again.
I'll put up with it. As long as I get to sleep in this bed. Look at me. It's like, oh my God, I'm getting nervous.
Not leaving yet.
Oh yeah, we're not going yet. It's too early. Now he's still ready. It's all right, they're ready.
Look at. Aww. That's not your dolly, honey. That's Scootie, but he doesn't mind. He likes to be covered. He's going to do it again. Let's get it just right.
Dr. Perillo said, he heard me, you know, they said, oh, Scotty. So then I said, come on, Scootie, let's go.
No, don't kick.
This is Victor's son.
The baby. Look at the baby. Oh, the baby. Oh, look at the baby.
You got two very nice kids, Victor.
Thank you. Yeah, toy for you.
Yep.
Yeah, toy for you, Scootie.
He likes the cake. Scootie, make it
Scootie's got
make
his cake there.
Sure.
Scootie's going to be 7 years old this week.
Oh, he likes
week.
It.
Yeah.
Oh, I can see. He likes it.
Yeah, he does like it.
He wants it.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh, he
oh,
likes it.
Oh, wow.
Look at his tail wag.
Yeah, he's going to open it himself or...
Oh, he likes it.
Uh-huh.
Good job,
Dad. And his cake. His cake got tipped over. Yeah.
Scootie, we got something else.
Oh, oh, there he goes. He put it back up.
Yeah, yeah. Oh,
jeez.
Happy
birthday. The pirate queen and the...
Guinness.
The Civil War king. Yeah.
Southern War.
Gonna open it for him?
Yeah,
have Grampy
open,
open
it.
Well, he can't get the plastic. Let me. You're gonna.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Yeah. All right, ready to go, folks.
He's coming in now. Now, no running. No running.
No running. No running. This dog listens to me very well. He does exactly what I ask him to do. No running now. Oh, well. What are you gonna do?
Stinker. He's a stinker. He's a stinker. You get that bone. Get that loofah. Get that loofah. Get that loofah. Get that silly thing. Get that silly thing. Get it. Get it. Go get it. Get that loofah. Get the loofah. Get that loofah, son. Here. Go get that loofah, son. Ready? Ready? Let's go. Get that stupid loofah, son. There he goes, son. Getting that stupid loofah. Bring that stupid loofah back, son. All right, drop that loofah. Drop that loofah, son. Drop that loofah. Come on, drop that loofah, son. Drop it. Drop that loofah. All right, son. All righty. You ready? You ready? Get that stupid loofah, son. There he goes. Bringing that stupid loofah here. Here he comes. All righty. Good boy. Whoa. Drop that stupid loofah. Drop that loofah, son. Drop that loofah, son. Drop that loofah, son. Notice how well he obeys me, folks. Because I'm not giving you my loofah, no matter what. It's a matter of principle.
Of course, it's not supposed to be a dog toy, needless to say. Scotty smells them.
These are my favorite.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the carrots, yeah. That's right. That's a good idea. Just don't go up too far because the sand will get soft. Hang it. Here goes Scotty, folks.
He just
No, he's okay.
He says I see.
Just don't think he's crazy about the whole idea. Keep going, keep going. He's used to it now. He says, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Walking good and everything. Oh.
He looks, look at his eyes bugging out. Well, you know, remember we used to time him, you know, to see how fast he could eat.
Yeah, we don't
want to. I think he's, it's funny. He'll be all right, I think. Because he's due for a second dinner anyway, right?
Yeah, well, not, yeah, just a regular dinner.
Yep. One more piece left, folks.
Yeah, it's no trouble. Oh, he got blood on the thing.
That's okay.
No stain, it's not blood.
Yeah.
Well, I have to say that was
very good,
very exciting. Now we have some treats for him as well.
Oh, show him his new birthday.
Show him his new presents. They're in the kitchen. The treats we bought him.
Ooh.
Well, I got to tell you, he is excited. I'm telling you, I haven't seen him like this in a long time. Like maybe 2 hours. Here he.
Show him. He's
oh,
looking
look
at
you. That.
That's a birthday treat.
He knows. He's got his new treats. You can open and give him just
oh
one,
God.
But now that's it for
that?
The night. Yeah,
I
just give him one.
Oh, boy. He's going to be so full. He probably won't want him. After having filet mignon,
I bet he will. I bet he will. You wait and see.
But make sure you close it good.
Yes, it was done to a turn, too, just the way he likes it. He likes it medium.
Yeah, right.
That's the way I had it. Oh, having a little trouble, folks, with one of the presents. Here we go. Squiddy. Oh.
After filet mignon, you think he wants that, I doubt.
Would he eat it?
No, he doesn't
want it.
Another time he would. Just leave it there. See what he does.
I think he... That's funny. Well, I'm...
I'm not surprised.
Looks like he's not eating his treat, folks, because he just gorged himself on... filet mignon. Well, what do you know about that? Well,
close
what are you going to do?
Close that back up, Ava. Tight.
Well, nice to have Ava and Emily here. We always have them here for Scottie's birthday, and it's always a pleasant occasion, right? Yep, yep. Always a pleasant occasion.
Now maybe he'll stop barking.
Yeah, maybe, or maybe not. I don't know. Let's see what's he
won't eat his present.
Well, folks, it looks like the celebration is about to come to an end, so we'll wrap it up here and say nighty-nighty-nighty.